Joanna Duggar has come out with a pretty big reveal. The reality star just admitted that not only was she diagnosed with COVID-19 last year, but she was diagnosed with COVID-19 while pregnant. The 23-year-old made the revelation on Instagram this weekend in response to a fan question about whether she and her family have contracted the coronavirus. "Yes, Austin and I both tested positive for COVID last year," Duggar wrote. "I was still pregnant with Evelyn. We both had body aches, slight fever, and lost our taste and smell. Thankfully, we recovered quickly." Wow, that's a shocker, isn't it? It sure sounds like Joanna got off pretty well here. According to the Mayo Clinic, pregnancy increases the risk of severe illness with COVID-19, as expecting mothers are more likely to develop respiratory complications and end up in the ICU. They are also more likely to be placed on a ventilator. Joanna didn't specify when precisely she contracted the virus, although social media provides some possibly hints or clues. Over July 4th weekend, for example, Joanna, Austin, and their son Gideon received a visit from Joanna's best friend Carlin Bates of Bringing Up Bates fame from Tennessee. Several weeks later, on August 16th, Carlin confirmed that she had tested positive for COVID. Not long afterward, Joanna was the guest of honor at a baby shower attended by at least 20 other people, indoors, with not a mask in sight. The family in general has garnered a great deal of backlash for never donning any face coverings. As has been well documented, Joanna and all her loved ones gathered for a giant holiday party just a few weeks ago, and not a single person there was wearing a mask. Duggar, it should be noted, contracted this potentially deadly virus long before this party. She gave birth to her second child on August 21st, 2020. Duggar and Forsyth shared the news of their daughter's birth with E! News, telling the outlets that they were overjoyed to welcome this adorable addition to their family. "To say my heart is full is an understatement," gushed Joanna back then. "We have been dreaming of this day and are so happy to announce that our baby girl arrived August 21st at 2:12 p.m., weighing 8 pounds 5 ounces and is measuring 19.5 inches long. They went on to describe their daughter in greater detail too, noting that they could already tell that she has a sweet demeanor. "She has the best personality, is easygoing and loves to be held," wrote Austin and Joanna last summer. "She has her nights and days mixed up, but honestly, I love it. Getting to spend that quiet quality time with her through the night has been so special." As of this writing, Joanna is the only member of her family to say she came down with COVID. "We're glad she's doing well, and we're glad she wasn't affected too badly at the time she had it. We also pray her family handles this pandemic in a far more responsible manner than they have been so far." That's it for now. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.